Everyone present over here. My name is Punit Setia from 9th B, mentee of Pratibha ma'am. So I'm going to speak on why first aid is important. First aid is invaluable for both you and your community. It helps in the event of accident, emergency situation till the help arrives. First aid skills are also applied in your homes, workplace and your public locations. The more first aid certified people are there in a community, the safer community becomes. Becoming a first aid certified person not only benefits you, but it also benefits your family, co-workers, friends and your community. Accident and emergency situation are not completely unavoidable and preventable. So a person who is working in a dangerous environment should learn basic knowledge of first aid. In situation like heart attack, stroke, natural disaster or in accident, a person who knows proper first aid, he can help those person to save their life. So accident will always happen despite any measures of preventive procedure and care. So I like to end my speech by saying that without a proper first aid, a small injury could become a severe injury. In some cases, fatality can occur as a result of lack of immediate medical treatment. First aid does not just promote faster recovery itself, but it also saves life. Thank you.
This is superb. Keep it up. Up next.